Can you look at him when you're talking?
It's about five unicorns, two went crazy in a kid's house, and the kid wished for a dragon, and it poofed, and that's my favorite story.